double your business in the next 30 days or less? Would you like a free copy of Marketing Secrets of Million Dollar Realtors? Would you like to schedule a free consultation on how to double your business?
Give them a question.
Go ahead.
Give them a question right up front and give them a pattern interrupt.
And an incentive too.
And an incentive right off the bat.
If you do the traditional, hi, how are you today? Just, I got your number in front of me. That's good. I'm just reaching out to you today. Why am I calling? And I mean, that was going a little too long.
Too long. Okay.
Okay. You've only got, how many seconds do you really have to grab someone's attention?
Well, five, maybe less.
Maybe five. Ring, ring.
Hello. Okay. You go ahead.
Yeah, Mike. Hi, Michael. Claude Diamond here. Listen, I've got a free book for you, How to Double Your Business in the Next 30 Days or Less, Get More Listings and Leads. Can I send that to you? It's free.
I don't know. What, it sounds like a sales call.
It is.
What do you want?
It is. Money.
I want money from you.
You know, I want money from you, but the way I introduce myself to people, can I tell you the truth?
Yeah, go ahead.
Yeah, I introduce myself to people by sending them a free book on how to double their sales and without spending more money in marketing costs and how to be better salespeople. I don't know. I don't suppose that'd be of interest to you. And it's all free.
Yeah, I'm pretty good. Pretty good on that.
You're making all the money.
All right.
You're making come on. So let's tell the truth here before we go. You're not making all the sales. I heard you have a problem. And you're not making all the sales you want. You're not making the commission you want. You got a problem, don't you?
I think we're through here.
Well, I don't. I think we're just beginning. Can you imagine yourself getting to 3, 4, 5 listings a month, then eventually a week because you changed your marketing? Like, tell me about this. Are you doing any social marketing, any attraction marketing through social media?
I do. And I get about 5 sales. I get about 5 listings a month. So
really, you don't want 10 or 15. You don't want 10 or 15, though, right?
10 or 15. Who makes 10 or 15?
It's my clients do. You wouldn't be interested.
Really?
You wouldn't be interested in learning how to double or triple your business, right? Okay, off the role play. I don't want to take up too much time there, but these are cold calls. Cold calls are the hardest calls in the world. You got to fight for them. You can't give up. Even when you rejected me beautifully, by the way, I love the way you played it real. I love when people play it real.
Yeah, I wanted to test you because that's what I'm going to get. Is I'm okay, you know, I don't need that. You know, I'm doing all right, or I'm not interested.
No, you're not, Michael. Michael, can we talk? Michael, you're not making anything. You're not making even close to what you deserve. Your business, tell me the truth, Michael. You're on sodium pentothal and 2 martinis. It's feast and famine, right? 1 month you're rich, next month you're struggling again. True or false?
Well, what makes you such an expert?
Because I know what I'm talking about, because I coach and mentor the best real estate agents in this area. In this country, I work one-on-one with people and show them how to achieve the success they deserve. That wouldn't be you, would it?
Well, I'm already doing like 5 listings a month, so
yeah.
I'm doing pretty good.
You're doing pretty good. Don't you want to do great?
Great? I'm doing great.
No, you're not.
You don't think
five a month?
Doing, $75,000 a month.
So you don't want to make 6 figures a month like the big guys, like the big boys do?
The million-dollar producers, huh?
Yeah, you don't want to get there. You're happy where you are.
Oh, yeah.
Mediocrity is a way of life. I understand. It's nothing wrong with that.
Yeah, well, I'm going to get there.
When? Would you like to get there in the next 30 days or the next 30 years?
30 days.
I can make that happen. How about if I do this? I'm going to send you a free book. I'm going to send you a video. And I'm going to schedule with you a free training consultation for next Friday.
Okay.
Can't hurt free. It can't hurt you, can it, Michael?
Won't charge. Won't cost me anything.
Did I ask you for a dime?
No.
Why do you think I'm giving this all away for free, Michael?
I guess probably because what you have is a value, and you think you can get me as a client by giving it to me for free.
Yeah. If you see the value in what I'm offering, does it matter what I charge? If I sell you a nice package for $995 or a monthly program for $3,500, or I introduce you to my mentor, Claude Diamond, And you learn how to sell, become a six-figure monthly salesperson. What's the value in that?
Yeah, well, there's no value. It just depends on how much I can make.
Well, you want to make a lot, or you want to just stay at, you just want to make five figures a month. Are you ready? How old are you, Michael?
35.
You know what? You're going to be 45, 55 someday. Don't you want to be in that six-figure monthly boys club?
Yeah. And you think you can get me there, huh?
I don't think. I know.
Well, you really fight for it. You're challenging me. You're really challenging me.
What have I got to lose?
You're not letting me get away with anything.
Yeah. Well, here's the thing. It's a cold call. This is the hardest call in the world.
Man,
I gotta fight for it. What do most sales guys do when they get that rejection? Honestly, what do they do?
They just cow down and get off the phone. Yeah, I guess it's over. I'm done. Boo hoo me.
Boo hoo. Oh, okay. Well, you have a nice day. Click.
Yeah.
Bullshit. What do the greats do? How do you get that millionaire mentality?
You got that killer instinct that you're going to win no matter what. And even if you don't win, you're going down swinging.